To create new text document in the desktop in Windows 11 Home, right-click on empty area on the desktop and then select New. And then tap or click text document. And then you can rename your text document you want, for example, text. And then to open, you can double tap or double click. And if you want to remove, you can right click on your text document you want and then select delete icon. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.